What's up, y'all? What in the entire hell was I just listening to for like the past 10 minutes on YouTube? What in the hell? Dude. Was anybody listening to that? Or currently listening to it? That is some weird.
Hell.
What happened?
Fuck off, you maggot. Nothing. Yeah. Tish is over there live with that Erica Shingara bitch, the goat bitch. And they're on YouTube and they got their like Cash App scrolling across the screen and they're talking about how much the Thunderdome has fucked them over and how they called Erica's doctor to confirm her pregnancy and fucking wish death on her mom and all this weird shit. And they can confirm that her number's been changed and what the fuck? If Tish, girl, if you resorted to Erica Shingara, I don't even know what to say to you, girl. That bitch is a straight up nut.
What happened with this Wendy shit?
I don't know. I didn't hear anything other than what I told you in the live. They were live with their live just went down a few minutes ago, but it didn't really go up or anything. So
that was a waste of time.
I don't know. But I did hear him say that he's got his whole identity, like he's going to dox the fuck out of him. I did hear that. But somebody in your live said that his name Stephen was already Fitch. Put out. I can't remember what they said, but. Oh. Carol, is it not very strange? Like, nobody talks about this Erica girl. Where is she coming up with all these delusions? Dude, no, but she's acting like these people are going real life.
She's
on
the
her.
One that got
nobody fucking
Jamie
talks
Pop
about
arrested.
That bitch ever.
From yes. my understanding, she's yes. always been crazy.
Oh, she has. She's a fucking nut. Like, next level type nut. Like, I feel sorry for that girl, what's her name, that used to date Erica's now husband. She's on here under Mama Bear. I mean, she probably, I know she used to harass the fuck out of her. I don't know if she does anymore, but. That's some weird shit over there, man.
Who's Cash App business? Both of them or just one?
What the heck? Yeah, they got both of them scrolling across the screen. Let's go look up Erica Genevieve on fucking YouTube and it'll pop right up. Swear to God. Swear. I'm not even kidding you.
I was crazy.
And her are live right now on YouTube. Like, what? Whatever, dude.
You get blocked.
Weirdo.
You was playing D-Rocks live and I smoked you, Jake. I've seen all y'all with D-Rock today. Kind of cute.
Lonnie Lon, you head motherfucker not in charge. What's up, Tatted Virgo? What's up, Lil D? Don't know. What's up, Ray? It's very weird, Carol. I never knew Tish would team up with her. What the fuck? And she was like, both of our husbands even agreed that they don't mind us being on YouTube Live. Like, they encourage us to go speak our truth. The hell on? You're not even. God.
Having that image what we know for ed.
He's gonna hit Uber now. What do you mean? He's gonna give me the lowdown on all the peeing talk.
Dude.
I guess they were asking if you like water sports, and I guess that's considered when Stephanie and
What do you
Sasha
mean?
and Nancy were just live. And
Yeah, but
I guess water
who's the
sports
doubt?
mean pissing on somebody. I don't know. It was just a random question in the live. Like Stephanie just asked the question, and then it got on to shitting on people, and I don't know. It was almost like it was like because she just randomly came out and said, "So who's all into water sports?" Like that, it was so random that it almost makes me think that it has to do with something
Her fat
else
ass
that
probably
hasn't really
been
been
pissed
spoke
on
about
her
yet.
face by a
I don't
nigger.
know. I could be wrong.
That's a fact.
Lord.
Nigga
Ain't
ain't gonna
nobody
give a fuck about
pissing,
that dumb bitch.
shitting,
She's been
nothing
a
on
lick
me.
her whole life, just a piece of pussy. A motherfucker that pulls up and fucks her and wants it on the low. Them type of bitch. Them type of bitches right there. Oh.
Fish
They
is
think they hold
Tish.
their shit over people's heads. That when they want to fuck, I mean, like when they fuck them and then they try to hold it over a dude's head, like, I'll tell people we fucked because they know they're ugly as hell and motherfuckers don't want to find out about it. I hate fat bitches like that.
Man. Hold on 1 second.
I taking that fucking bitch serious. She's a blubber. She's a blubberton. She's a blubberton 2000.
All right.
Never fucking.
Really wish I would have heard that live. I wish Sasha would put it back up because I'm
Listen,
interested to see what it
never
says.
forget that I just told you that. You hear me? Fat bitches, right?
Yeah.
Or ugly bitches. You know, niggas get horny, especially when they smoke weed. So they go fuck one of them ugly motherfuckers. And then the bitch, she knows that you don't want people to know that she fucked her because she's a fat. Or an ugly motherfucker. So what they do is they try to hold this shit over your fucking head. You hear me? Fuck is this, man?
Yeah. Carol, I did hear them say that. They were talking about doing a series together on YouTube about all the shit they've been through. God almighty. I'm pretty sure we've all heard the whole Tish saga for the past several years. Who needs a recap? And Erica, you're just making up shit. Nobody gives a fuck about you, bitch. Nobody. You're a certified weird ass
Certified cracker.
bitch. She's a mess head.
I know this much. She used to run around telling people that I was this and this, and I was going to do shit to her. I don't even know. Yeah, I never even knew who she was. I'm
yes,
like, huh?
that's what she
Who the
does.
fuck is she?
Yeah. Yeah, she's live with, I mean, she has to have, I don't know if she goes live on a YouTube page, but she's live with fucking Weirdo right now. So, I don't know if you have to have X amount of followers to go live on YouTube or what.
Oh no, I ain't gonna watch them two motherfuckers anyway.
It is some weird. Like, why not just come live on
Do you
Instagram?
Think I'm going to
what
watch
the fuck
them
are
too?
you on YouTube for? No, I'm just saying. Like, why are
I'm
they
not
on
giving a
YouTube?
fuck.
They have like no.
I mean,
problem.
I'm not going against what you're saying. I'm just saying there's no way.
You have to have followers. So, what did Erica go over to the goddamn YouTube drama and get followers from over there just to go live? Because I know she was all up in the Molly Go Lightly shit and all that
The
mess.
what?
This dumb bitch on YouTube, Molly Go Lightly, she's a fucking weirdo too. There's so much drama on YouTube. Like, this
I don't
ain't
like
shit over
YouTube
here
lives.
compared to YouTube. I don't either because I don't ever comment when I watch shit over there because I can't figure out how to reply to people for one. And the comments fly by. If
Yeah,
you're,
no.
if there's a bunch of people on the live, you can't even keep up with the comments. It's
Fucking
annoying as
crazy.
fuck. So I just pretty much listen. Ghetto superstar. What just happened here?
Somebody go
No.
Somebody go tell them Basics calling them out.
I've seen you on YouTube, but never said anything. No, I haven't. What, can you see when people enter the live or something? Because I never comment, so how do you see me? I've always wondered that. Like, how? I can never figure out how to reply to somebody on there. It's too much going on. I just got a headache. Things I say when the real penalty from day to day. I'm hanging out with party and girls and never die. I can see your name when you go in. Yeah, that's the only YouTube page I have is my name. So I didn't know you could see people go in a lot. Like,
There's a
see,
boy.
I never paid attention that much.
So, ma'am, I got him blocked on my other pages.
That ain't my boy.
He was sending me lives. I said, send me another live. I'll block you. He did it. Smoked his ass. Clean.
Hold on. Um, Yeah, I told everybody they send me a fucking live. That's like a rule. People know not to send me a goddamn live
I bet you there
because
ain't
they
one motherfucker
get
out here that blocked him other
blocked.
than me.
He's got me blocked. The only page I can see him on is this one and that L Love a Hat page. Every other one, smoked.
I said, I bet I'm the only one who blocked him. And
Don't know.
your girl Tara
Ain't money
running
talk,
around out here
but.
telling all her followers, I'll block you if you watch him. Now she's a fucking everyday fucking participator over there. How'd that fucking work for her?
Oh no, me and her were like with him today, and that's where bangs came
Yep,
up, and we
and
just fucking talked some
I'll
shit to
tell you
her,
this,
bitch
all that was
ass.
a pump fake to try to get people to hate him. What up, Chris? It was all a pump fake to try to get people to hate D-Rock. All that fake outrage. I'm the only person who blocked him. Fake outrage. All that shit. He's such a bad guy and all that shit, but yeah, everybody. They still associate with them. That don't make sense to me.
Molly threw Erica out of her group. I bet she did. Man, I just got a headache out of nowhere.
If
Fuck.
he's a bad guy, why does everybody suck his ass? That's what I want to know.
I don't suck his fucking ass. Never have, never will.
I'll tell you exactly.
Shadavia, why don't you come up here and ask Donnie what you were asking or
Was
what you were saying
he saying?
yesterday in your live that was just beyond strange? The whole thing about my daughter, he was
Basically,
like,
if you didn't like him saying that shit about your
just
daughter, you wouldn't go in the
come on
live
up.
with him.
No, I'm saying he was saying stuff about you requesting my daughter, and he was like, so you don't think that he would go, he talks to you like shit, basic. So what makes you think he wouldn't contact your daughter and tell her bad shit about you? I'm like, wait a minute, dude. You really think that he's gonna go reach out to my daughter and tell her the shit that, like, me and him talk to each other sometimes? What?
Man,
No. Not at all. I don't think that for one second. And he was like, well, you're a dumb girl.
well, then why in the fuck ain't I reached out to her yet?
I don't know. Davia, what's going on? Come on up. Why did you decline? Oh, and he said today that he said the reason
Huh?
he cut you off and stopped talking to you was because, yeah, he said the reason he cut you off and quit talking to you was because of that whole prison shit, how you like faked on everybody, like told everybody, made up this whole elaborate story. And he said, niggas on, like, we wouldn't be getting away with that shit. Us black folks don't do that shit.
Well,
And
you
I'm
know what
like,
I sent you,
wait,
so
what?
why didn't you tell him how stupid he is?
Dude, I have. I've gone over this so many times. You just, he is
He's
gonna think what he wants. There's no changing his mind. It's just
stupidity is the
stupidity.
understatement.
It's
He's dumb as
stupidity.
fuck. Just
I don't even need to explain it.
Like, literally
Well, I mean,
stupid.
I know.
Like, stupid, stupid. And he keeps going on about it like he's got some type of big fucking thing going on or something. It's dumb.
Yeah. Oh, Shadavia, you're declining again. Are you scared?
Hey,
Are you scared to come up? What's
I
going
got some
on with
fire
it?
down here. You should try it. Listen, that dude is just dumb, man. I don't understand, and I don't care to even explain it to him. He's just stupid. I don't give a fuck. That's how you know he was like, oh, I don't want you to go to jail. Then I didn't go to jail. And then he's saying he's mad that I didn't go to jail. No,
Yeah, he's like, us niggas will
no, that's
never
calling
do that
for
shit. We can't make up this elaborate story and go on for months and months and say how we're doing all this and that. It has nothing to do with black or white. I mean,
he's just dumb.
Jesus. And I explained to him, I'm like, dude, people that he did it for a reason. I was like, you don't know how these people operate on the internet. I was like, he had them believing that he was going to jail, everything was set in stone, done deal, blah blah blah. Therefore, they wouldn't feel the need to call on him and email attorney or email judges and write judges and all that shit. But I was like, if you had any fucking
No,
common
nobody in the
sense,
world could
you
say I
wouldn't
didn't
know me
want him
wasn't
going to
going
jail.
to jail.
I knew there was a
Well,
chance that I
no,
might
you
not have
didn't know
went,
for sure, but
but it was a slim chance. And if they didn't get that shit to my fucking co-defendant, I'd have never got it.
right.
Never, ever.
Yeah, and I'm like, people on this internet will try to fuck with you, especially with an open case.
And not
So
only
you try
that,
to
why in
persuade
these
them
people's
into,
mind do they feel
yeah, you're
obligated that I
going when
must tell
it's
them about my
done.
life?
Duh. We're all supposed, all the live stream, we're supposed to tell them every move we make.
Man, never get that out of me.
Fuck it. Fuck it. Never.
They'll never in their fucking life get that out of me.
Nope. Y'all already get enough.
Moron. Don't owe these people nothing out of my life.
Yeah.
They need to worry about their life. My life's good.
Yeah.
My life's good. They better get with it. It's tax time. Why are these people so angry?
I don't know. I'm not sure. Okay, stop talking about it. Facts. Why don't you come up here? What are
Talking
you
about it,
doing sitting
you're
in
the
the
one who's
comments
talking about it from what
declining?
I'm hearing.
You've been talking about it for fucking 2 days now. Dude, you talk about it every day, actually. Actually. Yep, still Siggy free. 10 days, baby. Well, tomorrow will be 10 days.
And don't nobody smoke them fucking things
Not
no
a
more.
single one.
That dude was gassed up with the rest of them. Stupid ass nigga.
Why should we stop talking about it, Shadavia? You've been talking about us for, oh,
Motherfucker act like I went
goddamn,
through my
going
house and
on and
unplugged
on about it
everything in my house
yesterday.
and paid my bills up for a year and a half just because. Fucking dumb, dude. He's stupid. Like, the dude's real life dumb as fuck. Literally fucking retarded.
I know.
Hey. Like, who does
Why
that?
Why aren't you coming up, Shadavia? Oh, did you leave? Uh-huh. I bet you did.
And you want to know something?
Good, Clive.
Oh, if I knew I wasn't going to jail, all right, I would have done said it by now, like, ha-ha, I done fooled y'all and all that. That would be, I'd come on the internet laughing my ass off at them. Literally, laughing my ass off at them. Why wouldn't I? That, see, they don't even make sense on the shit they say and do. And nobody else corrects them. They just let people talk like that. That's where I was going on and on.
I can't see you coming here too. I've seen you comment a couple
times. Fucking morons, what are you? Along with many others.
Yeah. All it takes is some common sense. And if you don't have common sense in this world, you're fucked. Absolutely fucked.
Motherfucker retarded.
Man, I got a lot of shit to get done today. I cut my grass, cleaned my all the glass in my car, weed eat or
use a heating pad, lay on it.
I'm saying it. My head hurts so bad. Earache. Police yep. IG officer. Police Instagram officer.
Don't wouldn't educate. You should don't say educate Instagram the idiot. Just police officer. Let him officer. Look stupid all the time. Fucking stupid. He's literally dumb. He's the true definition of a nigger. Literally.
I mean,
like, not even being racist.
Explains everything.
Not even being
what does
a
that
racist.
Even mean?
He's
what
the true definition
mean?
Of a nigger. Look the fucking word up. Look up the definition of it.
That's bad, in fact. Ignorant.
Swear. Ain't made up, ain't a lie. That dude's gone, bro.
Damn, I haven't heard this song in years. All for one, so much.
By now,
love.
D-Rock, you should be done ran through your tax money. You back over there fucked up.
I haven't even gotten
he did.
Yet.
He did that rapid refund, boy. He couldn't wait to get it. He fucked up now. 100%.
Dude, you probably. Dude, I don't even how. How do you get the fuck? How do you get a refund back if you don't have any like legit W-2 or fucking?
You found on Texas and we'll sell them video games and shit. You probably got an
but
LLC.
You
got
to have a legit
I'm
business
sure does.
License to do that. People have looked it up and
well,
said he don't
have shit. Some states, it won't tell you who the owner of the LLC is. Ohio's one of them. That's why they could never find my shit.
Oh. Damn.
No.
In Virginia, you can look up any fucking business. Me too.
So they fuck, if he ain't filing, then his
He
wife's
ain't
filing.
fine as shit. And they got fucking 18 kids to claim. Y'all be getting earned income credit for days. Do they cap you
I've
out
seen
at
people
fucking
get on.
earned income credit per kid, I wonder? I mean, if you got all these
I've
fucking
seen
kids,
people
you're
get
getting
like 12
goddamn
back.
$20,000 back.
Like that.
God. That's why so many people have all
They
these
going
goddamn
crazy right
kids
now with
just
them
for a
checks.
fucking check.
Every restaurant today was plumb full.
Really?
They out there getting that money.
Hello?
Hello.
What's up with you?
What's up?
Really?
Dude,
You got
got a
somebody in the
major
box?
headache. Yeah, I
Huh?
just like came at it. Yeah,
Jamie,
yeah.
who?
The Jamie's in the box.
Pop. I can't see. It ain't even showing me
You
somebody
can't
else is
hear
in the
him?
box. I just
You
heard
can't
somebody
hear him?
speak him. Oh, it don't even show them how many people's watching. Damn, my shit done got fucked up.
Really?
Yes.
There's 84.
Oh
My
yeah, it
shit
was
was
awful
fucking
bad
up a
today.
lot today too. My comments kept
Hey Jamie,
stopping.
hey Donnie, you should pay attention to that R. Kelly case. Might come back to What?
haunt you.
Huh? What'd
I
you say?
said you should pay attention to that R. Kelly case. It might come back to haunt you.
No, it's mine's already been investigated.
So was his.
Well, look where he went. He
Yeah,
was a
about
serial.
two decades
Yeah,
later.
he was a serial rapist, though, man.
Yeah. You did the same thing you
No,
were doing.
I didn't. Shut your fucking fat trap.
Oh, man.
Are you serious?
Well, I'm not joking.
Don't know what you call it, but anybody else would call it that.
Oh, I know, I know.
What do you call it?
I call it shut the fuck up.
Oh.
Why ain't
You
you in
don't want
prison?
to talk about it?
You want to talk about prison?
Yeah, I would. Well,
All right.
all day long.
Okay.
So what do you call it?
What, prison?
No, what you done?
Thought we were going to talk about prison.
Yeah, we can talk about what you done and what I done.
No, I don't want to talk about my shit. We've already talked about my shit. My shit's been out.
So is mine.
I don't think so, Tim.
Well, everybody else knows, but yeah, I don't know what you would call it, but yeah, it's kind of a fucked up thing, man.
Did you sell your booty in prison? You did, really?
Yep. Yeah, for two soups.
Damn. Hey, the soups are everything in there.
Two soups.
You'd be getting hungry at night, like, God damn it.
Oh,
Yep.
shit. The ramen
Did you
noodles.
steal your 13-year-old sister's virginity when
Making
you
some,
fucked her?
you got the age wrong, first of all.
No.
No, yeah, you do.
She was 13.
Is it more exciting? Is it more fun that way? Is that what it is?
No, it's what you said out of your mouth.
No, it ain't. No, it ain't.
That bitch just went
Who?
live with
He did her?
somebody else but couldn't come live in here. What a
Oh.
fucking bitch. D
Let me
Rock.
see if the live's down. What page? Oh, Jamie must have got me blocked. Fucking idiot.
I know.
What a dumbass.
I don't even think we're live.
Nah, Instagram's been fucking up. Instagram's been fucking up. Somebody just said there's an update.
Basically, it's not even showing you that you're live. Are you on basic 3.0?
Really?
Well,
yeah.
I think the live went down.
Huh.
We're just That's probably weird. Talking to each other. Is anybody commenting?
No, well, people are commenting. Weird.
Hey,
Look, it don't even show my thing that we're live. And I went to my other account right here. Odd. Now look, I'm about to look your name up.
Huh.
It's wild, ain't
Very
it?
Very strange. Instagram needs to get it together. Mine fixes.
All right. How do you update on an iPad? Okay.
What up, DeFeared? Go to your settings. Go down to general.
Oh, I'm talking about the fucking.
And then go to software.
I can see DeFeared now.
No, I hear y'all. Y'all good.
I succeed.
Now Jamie's wait, spinning. Or wait, right? I don't know if it's you or him spinning.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, that's crazy.
No, I went live with that motherfucker by accident. I think I was on Cheeto Man live.
You better fix that before you.
He pulled him up. Yeah, add him back, man. Let's talk to that motherfucker.
Why did D-Rock just decline to come in here several times, but then goes live with some other fucking weirdo?
Blocked on that shit.
All right. It did. There was an update. I'm hitting update on my iPad right now.
Live.
I got to do that.
We here.
Both my friends.
Tag are you up? I got,
Where did you all go now?
I made some good shit. Them little wraps with tuna and pickle.
Hell yeah, that much. God bless the hood or whatever. He's
two
funny
whole
as
things
fuck.
Of fucking tuna.
And Bill Bixby funny
what
as
is it?
Fuck. Apparent.
Now look, now I can
that
see the
God
lie.
Bless the God hood, bless dude. The he's funny as fuck. He's
two funny as fuck.
That's crazy.
I'm gonna do it on my phone right quick.
That's crazy.
What's the page am I on? I'm gonna go on my. Hold on, let me see what page this is. Alright. I'm gonna go to my.
You're on Dollar Bill.
I'm gonna go to my Rose guy.
You're on the wheel page.
I see you just commented, yo.
Will Wap, man.
So Jamie left.
Will Wap.
Damn, man. I wanted to talk to that motherfucker, man. Damn. Shit.
Yeah, a minute ago.
Yo, tag that motherfucker.
He spun out. I didn't kick him. He just spun out.
Let's talk to him. Get a conversation out that fella.
Why don't you go live, DeFeared? Because I want to. I got a headache. Shit. I kind of want to get the fuck off.
Hey, somebody
off
else
in a minute.
Go live. I'll probably. Hey, I'm just like you. I ain't feel like hosting shit. Yeah, that's why I be off this.
Yeah, I just
want to
chill
and
listen.
Yeah, there was an update on my other device too. So I just. I'm a. Let
so
me see. It's installing.
Fine?
That's why I switched it.
Bro, they ain't even do shit. I don't feel no better from that update. I just wasted a few, you know what I'm saying, a few MB.
Hold on. Where you going, bud?
I left a
moment.
Tag the Cheeto Bear.
He's
You better be glad I ain't how I used got to. Cheetos I used to be making like shirts for people. Like, I'm just fucking with them. I used to just show up on a live like with shirts made up and shit. Yeah, I would have made that shit like
free basic. Like around COVID free time, basic.
That's when I started like fuck with Instagram. I was like, fuck it, we in the house, bored, talking shit. You know, people seem to like it, so hey.
Yeah, in the house, like, boy.
Like, nobody even Board watching people like that for real. Everybody on Instagram.
All right, I got I got it all figured out now.
Where's the murder?
So the update fixed it all.
Ace is chilling.
Where is fucking Ace at? I ain't seen him all day. It's a Netflix and chill day with the fucking murder Ace.
You see me out there today? This is today. It was warm as fuck up here.
Man, I miss my drop top, man.
Oh, man, it was beautiful here.
Yeah, we was riding in this thing.
I had a drop top last year.
It was like 80 degrees and perfectly sunny here.
I like my hard top, though. I want to get the sunroof. That'd be a little decent. I like the steering wheel.
It was 70-something degrees down here today.
Fuck me. Nah, I got it. Y'all probably got about the same weather we do.
It's crossing a bridge from Kentucky to Ohio. Yeah, hell yeah.
Does that thing get bad gas mileage? I figured it does.
Yeah, how much does it take to fill up on
it? Probably like 5 miles to the gallon.
About 70.
Shit.
No.
How many miles?
So she got a big ass
paid attention
supercharger and shit on there, so it'd be easy. Just...
Yeah, I know. That'd just be interesting to know how much you get.
Yeah,
no, it ain't much.
See, it takes 74 fill up.
Like 4 or 5 miles to the gallon.
When I go out driving, I got to fill it up twice. Well, not fill it up twice,
but. That's a big ass tank.
Fill it up, then I got to put gas back in it.
Yeah. See, man, I just got a Camaro. I say off E, what, 45, 50, fill me up. But 70, because, yeah, I like to stay. I like to stay full. I don't got time to keep, you know, doing that D-Rock shit. $5.
Shit, when my dad and my mom gonna fill up their boat, it's like $500.
Yeah.
Man, fuck that. I'm rolling. I'm rolling, boy. Nuts. I ain't finna get do all that shit. Yeah, that's gonna burn gas for real.
And one's a speed boat, so it sucks some gas.
Imagine filling up with motherfucking cruise and shit. It got multiple gas tanks and shit, reserves.
Oh, man.
Think about it. Lost at sea, and they got all this damn gas. Yeah.
That probably costs like a couple hundred thousand.
I don't see how they make money if they're charging everybody that cheap.
Because they're holding like just that ship that I was on holds like 3,500 people alone. So, and you got to think of all the money that they make on the boat with the drinks and all that shit.
And they're like the person that owns it. Like he probably.
We're talking about like a whole Carnival cruise line.
That's something to do. Yeah, because he ain't making money starting off.
If he ain't wealthy, he's doing something wrong.
You got already had a connection. Oh yeah,
I wouldn't say that was one person that owns that either. It's probably a big ass operation.
All from gas money, shit. On the boat.
I ain't giving my dad or my brother free ride. Money.
Yeah, that's
right.
Y'all tag the ops, man. Who y'all want in here? Who y'all want us to talk to? Just tag them. We up. Chilling. Yeah. Yeah, tell them to unblock me first.
That bitch, Shadavia.
Motherfucker. Let me see. Masters.
I'm not trying to pay that much for the
house.
Masters, I have. No results found. Yep, unblock.
Pleasant Ridge, I don't know where the fuck is that, though.
Pleasant Ridge?
Pleasant Ridge.
Yeah. By Amberly Village and Kenwood.
Hit the block when you see D-Fear. I need to make a song like that. D-Rock edition. Put a scalp, on the motherfucking verse. Hey, Donnie, you better look. Oh, shit.
You need to make me a basic motherfucking bitch. No. I'm serious.
Yeah, who your ops is? Like, your ops.
What do you mean my ops? What's an op?
Your opposites. The opposing teammates. What does that mean? The people you don't like. People you can't stand. Yeah, just point them out.
God.
Name.
I'm going to wait.
Shadavia, D. Ditters. Who else? Oh, fucking fat ass bangs.
She was scared. She pointed them out. Hey, y'all tagged them three.
Those are about my top three.
They'll join. Fuck them. So you got it like that. All right. So you got them so scared that you can say it three times. They won't come in here and they really won't pop up.
I went live earlier with Bangs. She ran away. Ditters won't come to the box unless he goes and he'll come and talk shit to me on somebody else's live.
I thought that was the top of drama streamer shit.
It's weird. And
you know, this isn't in bio shit. I don't know the one.
Top drama streamer. Yeah, he's got 250,000 goddamn followers too, yet he gets 40 views on Instagram. He's popping.
Yeah, Ben, go ahead, get it off. Ben,
and
talk about
who else did I say? Ditters.
Ditters. He liable to pop up.
Shadavia and fucking Bangs can all eat a dick.
He got gangster lately. That's what I told Donnie. I think I told Drew. I told somebody this yesterday. I'm like, this motherfucker got gangster as hell. He telling people he want to fight and shit now. I'm about to say what? 3 weeks ago, he was.
The other day when me and my daughter were on our way home, right, but last weekend me and my daughter and her best friend were on our way home from Florida on a cruise, and I was saying how I was driving through Georgia, where I was going from Florida, Georgia, South Carolina, wherever, back home.
I seen what he told you, though.
Wanted me to come to ATL.
I was like, say something crazy to him. Because, look, I tried to join the live after that, but I don't think y'all got back on live. I was like, damn, I missed it.
What the wanted to bring... Yeah. He wanted me to bring my girls and then them fight his daughters. I'm like, what's wrong with you? Who in the fuck offers up their kids to go fight
somebody?
Why are
you so gangster with y'all? But like with dudes, when guys talk to him, it's like a whole different tempo. Yeah.
He only like when had I met a him, fucking
when I met him, shit, what,
set of balls.
Riding down here, shit.
Not even a set of balls.
Woo, 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 woo. All right. Then as soon as they don't like each other, uh-huh. Fuck that guy. He ain't shit. He is like, I'm on some shit like, look, you got to stand on what you say. If you say you don't like this person, stay don't like this person. Don't say you like them, and then, you know, you don't like them. No, make up your mind, you know. Stand on it.
And he legit thinks that fucking
like that? Like,
Donnie fucked Drew in the ass.
That's that New York shit.
He was talking about that shit again today. Like, what in the fuck?
The Delaware. I mean...
That dude just has zero common sense.
I think y'all fucked his head up so bad that he just
what do you say about him?
He just fuck it at this point. He just doing anything.
Let's kill.
Yeah, he doing anything at this point. I just be trying to have a regular conversation.
And then he comes on live. Did you hear him earlier tonight? He like comes on there talking in this weird voice.
Making shit, yeah, I joined this live one day. I'm not D Rock.
Yes.
I'm like, what the fuck? Like, I'm like, bro, you can't talk normal.
Yeah. Man. What in the hell? And he does it the whole entire live.
Oh no, he crazy.
It was so weird.
Why you think no Georgia people really like fuck with him like that? That folks say,
do you see how he acts in public?
That
motherfucker is out there.
Y'all know D-Rock. I'm just get some reactions and make a whole video out of that. That's what I'm saying. Like, I go live with more Georgia people. Oh no, he's a wild guy.
Man, he'll be live and like go in a gas station acting a fucking fool, dude. If my
kid, whenever you get him on live,
be so embarrassed if I ever did some shit like that.
Trouble in the Flesh. That's his Instagram name. That's the dude that threw Cheetos at him. He's gonna agree to it, but he won't agree to the Cheetos being thrown at him.
He won't agree to how he's hid in his basement when Scout was on his blog too.
And after that, I'm like, what happened, man? He didn't want to add me.
He had a motherfucker right on his block, and he didn't go. But he's such a tough guy. He ain't afraid of nobody.
Hell, dog. Oh, dog. He's like a funny guy, man. He need a show, man. He tripping.
Don't tell him that. That dude already thinks he's some fucking badass out here. He's like, y'all just can't do it like me. I run this shit. No, you don't. You need to go run a goddamn toothbrush through your mouth is what you need to run.
He nailed on that grill. He brushes a certain way. He just won't show nobody. Okay, D-Rock an alien.
He's gross.
Think about it.
And his hair is all fucked up. Like, that dude's got
bitch.
I don't know what the hell he's got going on, but I saw his head. I saw his hair from the side the other day, and it's like a fucking Brillo pad. Goddamn unbraided, goddamn mess.
I'm going to hide it when people already got screenshots. Yeah, like, just take your hat off. Fuck it.
Why not just shave it? What is the point? Like, if you're going bald and you just want to make it all, blend in, just shave the shit.
Until it's like a little rat tail at the end.
The blocker people today.
It should start in the middle.
He's already got little rat tails for braids.
Oh no, man! I'm gonna try to give him a good barber now. They might can fix it.
What? I thought his wife was a braid hair braid lady or whatever the hell.
Hey, I seen him.
She shake that out. Man, she got mad as fuck at me the other night. The other night. She was trying to cuss me out.
Like when I think Friday, his girl and she was on there. I ain't even get a chance to see that. I heard that in third person off somebody else live. Miss D Rizzle.
Alright. I need something good.
We need war. We need war.
Man. We got plenty of wars out in this bitch. But there's also a lot of pussies out here too.
Get whatever off your chest, like,
Yeah,
just
bitch
gotta get off
made
your chest.
Hear what you
gotta
say.
You should press me out. Seriously. Let me
know. First Amendment.
We probably gotta wait till the weekend or something. You know, some, all the crazy people. They might be braver on the weekends.
A lot of the people that I don't like, they're probably in here on a sock account. Well, at least Ditters and Bangs, they're usually watching from the sock account. But too much of a bitch to come up.
Damn.
I swear, I'm not kidding.
That's crazy. Man, I would have popped up. Fuck that. What? I'm popping up.
Damn right.
I feel like it.
Damn right. Any day of the week.
Yeah,
it's the fucking internet. Like, nobody's jumping through the damn phone at you. What are you scared of?
Really?
All right.
Giving everybody a few ha-has. Some laughter, some joy.
I'm trying to make the motherfucker right.
Yeah.
Yeah, local probably still hibernating, man. I ain't seen him in a couple days. Shit. What a loke.
Yeah, I
haven't seen him in a minute. Yeah, that was when I talked to Becky and shit 3 days later, and he tried to get his hair like mine. Yeah, like, what the fuck?
His hair's looking all fucked up.
Yeah, he got a six head, man.
Stop that shit.
Local Rambo.
Breaking some shit, man. What the fuck are people supposed to do?
Yeah, he went for his shit.
I'm laying truck, kill and destroy.
Hey man, local still a hybrid day, man. We gotta fish about. Somebody go throw water on him if y'all see him. Fish out the loke.
Donnie can get him out.
People are right now getting them taxes and shit. They don't feel like arguing. That's why it's slow.
Huh? He don't get taxes back.
See, what job he filed?
Loco don't get taxes back.
He filed
there. Okay, what job he filed down on his taxes?
They probably scamming it.
He just gets disability.
They probably scamming on motherfuckers, man.
Hey, if he was smart, he'll scam shit.
Well, I still can't get over that shit. Where somebody gets fucking a housing
That's why I went live earlier. I went to talk about that dick sucker, Rudy, right?
Oh, okay.
And he was in that house. He thinks he's that's the shit. I'll beat the fuck, like, man.
Dude, you know
I hope that son of a bitch gets hit while he's on the bike.
He gets $2,100. $2,100 a month for the rest of his life for housing. Plus they pay utilities, plus food stamps. Like, they're basically supporting you and saying, hey, sit on your ass for the rest of your life. We'll take care of you.
How did he get that?
That's mind-blowing.
Oh.
I don't fucking know. Somebody said it's a federal program that they have where you get the shit for the rest of your fucking life. They even have places that will pay your car insurance for you, give you X amount of dollars towards a fucking car.
Goddamn wrinkled ass.
What?
I tried to get him. He was talking crazy.
I don't understand it. Like, he's a perfectly capable, able body to go to work. Why are they supporting somebody to sit on their ass?
Come on,
baby. And
he ain't able, basic. Come on, he ain't.
I don't get it. Yes, he is. He's very fucking able to go to work.
He go to work.
Very able.
His ass the whole day.
Yeah, what's wrong with him? Dude, he's a fucking alcoholic.
He's trying to go through that.
I don't care. I don't care who gets work. I don't care who the fuck gets joked. He's very capable of going to work. Why does he get to sit around all day and wait for, you know, somebody else paying his bills. That's like just, yeah, don't ever worry about getting a fucking job again. Crazy. We'll pay your way through life.
Hold on, I'll be back. This girl's video calling me. Hold on.
That's insane. Not just 2600, but they pay all his bills too.
Hey, Rudy, teach me how to do that shit.
Right, right. And, I mean, it's mind-blowing to me. Anybody, not even just Rudy, anybody that gets that type of assistance for life, I can understand if you're disabled or some shit, but not a perfect, if you can ride to the store and get fucking beer, then you can goddamn go to work. Hell yeah. Well, no, he don't get drunk, but he drinks every day and smokes cigarettes, but
he be turning up.
It's very strange.
He's probably doing some construction and get some good money.
I mean, he's got... No, he doesn't. He don't do shit. He's got a 12 or 13-year-old daughter, and he has no money to buy her shit. Like, he has to have people kidnap her money so she can buy chips at the store or some shit sometimes. Oh, I've seen that happen.
Oh, shit. Damn, Rudy.
She said it on live.
Well, yeah, y'all gotta watch it.
Like,
Hey, the daughter said,
I ain't even trying to put it out. Like, I'm not even trying to throw him under the bus, but his daughter, his daughter's teacher had to buy her.
The daughter contacted y'all. Like, y'all helped the daughter out? Cool. Like, she's out for cash off?
No. The daughter didn't. She was on his live or whatever.
Wow. Like, how's she saying, like, in a stressful way? Like, she needed help. Like, send me money for chips, please. Like, I need some chips. I don't know too much about Rudy. I just seen him alive one time.
Like, he's got his hands full with her. That's the damn shit.
Rudy Rue. Get it together, brother. Get it together. Well, you must be laying down asleep. Oh, I was about to say, I thought you yawned and just dozed off a little bit.
People like him get shit. I see you. I'm never ever heard of new shit like that. Whew. Just a fucking handout for life.
So he able walking, running, he can do all that.
Yes, the dude rides a bike. Yes, he's very fucking capable.
Ain't no way you're supposed to get that for life. Like, usually you'll have a limited time, but for life?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I'm good.
I'll get bored and shit. I'll be doing some
more other shit. I don't want that shit. I do not want to have to depend on the fucking government to pay my way through.
Yeah, life. I'll accept the money, but I'll still be working. Like,
yeah,
I ain't gonna just sit and just sit on that.
They were saying he's owed that much. No, he's not owed shit. No, there's been no judge rule saying that he's owed shit.
He builds and renovates his home. No.
No, he doesn't build and renovate anything. He used to be a grocery.
No, he looked more like a tech guy.
His manager.
Yeah. Oh shit! Thought his ass worked at Best Buy or something. See, I fuck with tech guys, man. I need some information. I'm learning. I'm getting there. Oh, yeah, go to sleep, girl. Shit.
Yeah. I'm getting ready to go.
Shit, I probably won't go live. I'm going to probably listen to you and chill. I ain't going to lie to you.